Sounds good. Mac, Seth, let's go. This place looks wrecked. An empty cell box socket. Little guy must be around here somewhere. Kai, I'm in some kind of crush pit.
You're on the right track. You just have to get past the grinder.
Come with me. Do it.
Thank you.
be afraid. They're gone now. Come with me to your socket.
Certain materials are essential to the core production process. While rare on Earth, the crystalline structures we needed were in plentiful supply on Faria.
See what this console does.
Kai, I see fire.
Must be the forge. Mac and Seth should be fine. Their friends have really high melting points. But you...
Got it. Don't touch the fire. Analyzer. Big ring in a big room?
That's it. Just put the prismatic core into the main console and we'll be all set.
Over here, Seth. Come to me. Huh. Looks like the power cores are missing.
There ought to be an incubation chamber nearby. You should find plenty of cores in there.
I don't have what I need to do that. if I do? A yellow ammunition upgrade. Nice. Power core. We just need one more. Let's head back to the analyzer. Careful, guys. Rollers. You got the scent, Mac? Running. Let's see what makes you tick.
Jewel, if anyone could set things right,
Dad,
I knew it would be you.
Dad! Kai, did you hear that? There were voices coming through the core. Maybe it's some kind of transmission from the ships in orbit.
All I see on my end is a wall of mandate encryption. I don't have enough compute power in my crawler to crack it. But I know a place that does.
Overloaded the analyzer.
shut it off before it goes critical. The explosion could destroy the whole foundry.
Okay, I see some energy cells. They look like they're overheating.
Destroy them! Quick!
Give me a lift. Kai, I did it. But the analyzer's still going crazy.
There have to be more cells on the other side of the room.
It's okay, Seth. We can do this. We can crack the mandate encryption on the prismatic core?
Far Eden Tower. It was built to control the terraforming process, so it's got to have plenty of compute power. There's a tram at the back of the foundry that leads straight to the E-Tower. I'll meet you there.
All right, sounds good. Seth, let's go.
Capacity, the foundry could produce hundreds of cores every month. From there, the cores would be boxed up and shipped all over Far Eden.
Thank you.
tram rail! This must be the place. Yeah, Mac. It's quite a view. The tram must be at the E-Tower. This console should call it back. All right. Now we wait. Uh-oh. I guess someone doesn't want us going to the tower.
Almost there! I'm fine, sir. Just wanted to see what the parts you got me could do. The E-Tower. The heart of Far Eden.
Looks shut down. Just like the pylon in the factory. But not for long.
Listen, Jewel. I didn't want to tell you over the radio, but the voices we heard didn't come from the ships in orbit.
What do you mean?
This might sound crazy, but I think the voices were coming from inside the core.
Victor!
Jewel, get out of here!
What?
Seth can take you and Mac back across the rail.
I'm not leaving you here with him!
Seth, it's not strong enough to take us all. You've got to keep the course safe, no matter what. There's no time to argue, Jewel. Go.
Bring me that door!
Thank you.
There's another way to the E-Tower. You'll have to go through a mandate exclusion zone. It's off-limits, but you can use my crawler to override the security gate. Be careful, Jewel. Victor's...
No, we can't go back. We need to find another way into the E-Tower. Don't worry. Kai can take care of himself. He's okay. I know it. He has to be.
Come on, guys. Let's head to the E-Tower.